really pretty feminine blouse from Roberto Cavalli, which it works really nicely with. Had a wonderful week. So the sun has been shining and it makes us fancy lighter, brighter, more fun colours. So today I've picked out four of my favourite bags from the store to wear for summer. So watch along, let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you are interested in buying any of the bags, you can click the link in the right or left hand corner, not sure which, and that will take you right to our website where you can purchase or just see more information. If you are interested in selling as well, do email us, we're timpanies@timpanies.com. We'd be more than happy to help. We do offer complimentary local collections and complimentary collections further afield as well via courier. So be great to hear from you. Watch along and enjoy. Hi. This is my first pick from the store, and this is a beautiful bright epi leather Louis Vuitton. We've got silver hardware. It's got the double zip at the top, so it opens really nicely all the way around, which means that it's got really easy access inside. It's also lined with that amazing suede. A scary colour probably for some of us neutral girls out there, but actually a bright pop of colour in the summer looks so great. Paired with white, it looks beautiful. It's actually pulled a pair of jeans so you can see it next to the kind of blue, white and lime of the bag, really great. Also with the neutrals, so any trench coats you've got in a neutral colour, it's so nice just to add that pop of colour. In a reasonable pre-owned condition, there are a few marks on the corners. And inside, I would say there are no major marks inside. There's maybe a few tiny ones. Got the bag in at £1,008. And as I said, if you want to check it out, there'll be a link in the corner. We've got this gorgeous Chloe Parity bag. As you can see, it's in a kind of woven leather. This is your ultimate sort of hobo bohemian look for the summer. I love the brown tones. It goes, actually, I think it should go quite nicely with the khaki that I'm wearing now. It goes really well with your florals in the summer. It also goes equally well with any whites that you might want to wear on holiday. And it's nice, this bag, because you've got a couple of options for wearing. You can hold it in the hand like so. And you can also wear it on the shoulder like that. In really great condition, actually. I'll bring you up. There's the lining. And it's got muted gold hardware, which, to be honest, looks in really good condition as well. So we've got it in at £850. Retail is closer to around £2,000. It might be turning into a bit of a classic from Chloe as well. Next up, we've got this really cute little satchel for the day. I'm loving these little Miu Miu satchels. Really practical for all day around London. Again, very cute if you just want to hold it in your hand, but equally very practical because you've got the shoulder strap. This is in a beautiful white leather and it has silver hardware. Now, if we open it up and look inside, it's also practical because of the pockets. You've got zip and slip pockets in there. Now, I do actually think you could pretty much almost wear it with what I've got on, so your blazer and your jeans, just for easy, everyday chic. Again, really cute over a maxi though as well, like a beautiful white cotton maxi, all white, very chic in the summer. Then also, we did pick out this really pretty floral dress, which, to be honest, it is slightly dull, and so this brighten it up. These bags retail in the region of around 800, and we've got it in at 425. And I would say, although I do think it's been kept as amazingly as it could, as in stuffed, I do actually think it is in pretty good condition. Like, there's no sign of wear to the leather at all. So with a bit of stuffing, I think it could regain its former glory. So that's a really cute little option for your summer wardrobe. Next up, Bottega Veneta. We've got this gorgeous woven classic style hobo bag. They're just so understated and very chic. This is lined in a beautiful contrasting donkey grey suede, And I just think it's your perfect carry-all for the summer. Just taking things on the plane, you just dump it all in, pretty much what you do with your Neverfull. And again, it's a similar color to the Louis we've already seen, but if I hold it against my jeans and a white t-shirt with this beautiful pop of lime, it's a very classic, very chic look. Again, we've also pulled out this really pretty feminine blouse from Roberto Cavalli, which it works really nicely with. So if you've got a few pattern bits with this colour running through it, it could work really, really nicely with your wardrobe. It also works quite nicely with your neutrals and your dull oranges as well. So if you're in autumn in your colour chart, then actually something like this with a pop of colour to wear with your looks could work really nicely. This, I believe they're retailing for around 2,500 for this size. And we've got it in at 955, and it is in pretty good condition, looking at the corners, which tend to go a little bit on Bottega if they're well loved, but you can just see tiny, tiny, maybe a little bit on that corner. I'm being really picky. And then there is a tiny, I don't know if you're catching this on camera, but there is a tiny mark in the lining as well. So that kind of is reflected in the price. I think that pretty much rounds up my four favorite bags that we've got in for the summer. If you are interested in seeing anything else that we've got, you can check out our website, www.timpanies.com. And I am off for a serious bag collection this Tuesday, so I'll be back next week with some more beautiful bags. Guys, have a wonderful and safe week, and I'll see you then. Bye.